今天是5月29日今天港股開始下跌的，恒生指數跌162點，國企指數跌50點，科技就跌33點，科技會領跌，因為呢國家市監局說要規範平台的收費，那些科技股大跌，美團跌 2.1%， 阿里巴巴跌 1.3%， 騰訊跌 0.7%， 再加上匯豐跌 0.6%，這個友邦除淨，開市之後跌幅擴大到成200多點嘅，當然科技股跌得多啦。聯想跌 4.7%， 跌幅最大嘅藍籌，阿里巴巴跌 3.8%， 歷史又跌53點，美團跌 3.8%， 歷史又跌42點，騰訊跌 1.3%， 歷史又跌23點，匯豐跌 0.8%， 歷史又跌16點，小米跌 2.5%。京東健康跌 4.3%， 但是阿里健康呢升 3.5%， 有色金屬上升，中國宏橋生升 3.4%， 中旅升 1.6%， 五礦資源升 2.4%， 接近這個中午呢跌幅擴大到成300多點，但上晝收市恒生指數跌289點，國企指數跌104點，科技指數跌72點，成交616億元，下週跌幅再擴大，恆生指數最低跌到14.25，跌396點嘅。咁啊，阿里巴巴跌3.9%，美團跌4.8%，騰訊跌2.3%，內銀股都跌，建設銀行跌2.4%，中國銀行跌2.3%，工商銀行跌2.1%。咁啊，但係比亞迪咧就推出第五代運能汽車，續航能力去到2100公里。股價升 6%， 咁啊，仲有咧就係光伏股反彈，協鑫科技升 5.6%， 信義光能升 2.7%， 新德能源升 4.9%， 咁啊，仲有商湯發布新嘅人工智能產品，股價升 3.8%， 但醫藥股下跌，康寧傑瑞大跌 48%， 因為佢只致癌嘅個藥咧臨牀測試未如理想。康方生物跌 7.6%， 愛康醫療跌 4.7%， 收市恒生指數跌344點，國企指數跌128點，科技指數跌89點，成交1232億元，科技股大跌拖累港股。 Hi, today is May 29th, Wednesday. The market opened lower this morning. HSX opened down 162 points, exchange index down 52 and tech index down 33 points.Meituan lost 2.1%, Alibaba lost 1.3%, Tencent lost 0.7%, and HSBC lost 0.6%. The market fell further after opening. Hang Seng lost more than 300 points. Alibaba lost 3.8%, Meituan lost 3.8%, Tencent lost 1.3%, and HSBC lost 0.87%.And CCB lost 1.7%. Hang Seng Index closed the morning down to 89 points. Exchange Index down 104 points. And Tech Index down 72 points. Turnover was $61.6 billion. The market fell further in the afternoon and Hang Seng Index lost more than 300 points and fell to a low of 18,425, down 396 points. The tech stocks fell further.Alibaba lost 3.96%, Meituan lost 4.87%, Tencent lost 2.3%. And also, mainland banks fell. CCB lost 2.4%, BOC lost 2.1%, and ICBC lost 2.15%. On the other hand, BYD rose 6% because it launched a fifth generation mixed energy car with a range of 2,100 kilometers. And in addition, solar panel shares rose because the government tried to cut excess production. GCL rose 5.6%, Xinyi Solar rose 2.7%, and SenseTime announced AI products share price rose 3.8%.Pharmaceutical shares fell sharply. Akeso fell 48% because its cancer drugs clinical results did not meet expectation. Well, others also fell. Hang Seng Index fell to a low of 18,429, down 396 points, and closed down 344 points. Exchange Index down 128 points, and Tech Index down 89 points. Turnover was $123.2 billion. Tech stocks failed to drag down the market.